My name is Mareen. I'm from Germany and I'm studying the wind energy master at DTU. From an engineering perspective, wind energy is just really interesting. All the different engineering disciplines come together. Aerodynamics, structural and mechanical engineering, control and electrical engineering, also physics and project development. It never gets boring, at least not for me. When I'm not studying the wind, I use it to surf. When I'm on the water, I'm fully concentrated on the nature around me, and that's everything that I have in my mind. It's just me, the water, my kite and the wind. I usually bike to DTU. Most people do. It wakes me up. I like it except when it rains and it's very windy. I have to admit then I'm too lazy. The days at DTU are very busy. Every hour is planned, assignment, due dates, exams, events and some spontaneous engineering ideas are summarized in my old-fashioned calendar. It can get pretty late sometimes, but it's nice, you're always with friends, so even tough reports can be fun. I'm fascinated by the wind. It's just there, and it appears in so many different forms. It can be the nice summer breeze that cools you down on a hot day, it could be the autumn winds that lift your kite up in the air, or it can be the harsh winter winds that come along with piercing cold. One day you freeze from it, the next you appreciate it. But you can always make use of it to power our society. The way of studying in Denmark is quite different from my bachelor experience. You are in close contact with your professors and they really care about helping you out. Then you work in groups. Only few assignments are done alone, so you learn how to interact with people and how to organize yourselves. I especially like the possibility of enrolling into special courses that you can set up with your teacher. Nature is what gives me the possibility to relax and breathe. It's a fantastic thing we need to take care of.